Thanks to all members and the following for their support of 13's programming today.